So you grew up in Provo.
I grew up in Provo, graduated from Provo High School in 1984. Grew up in a family business. Had 8 kids in my family that grew up in, and business that we had was the automotive repair business. So I grew up learning to work on cars and learning how to work hard. Father owned the business, and his father had owned the business previous to that, and started in 1928 in Provo, which is one of the older businesses in Provo. Learned how to work hard, really hard, being in a family business.